Hey guys, and welcome to another Factorio Mod Spotlight. I'm Xterminator, and thank you for joining me. Today we're going over the 30 New Science Packs mod. This one has been out for a little while, but it adds a ton of new science packs, if you couldn't guess from the title of the mod, and I really like it. It's all vanilla-based, but it adds in some different things that will make you do things, kind of in a different way. So I've actually started with the research completely just from the start. Like, I haven't unlocked it all or anything, just to show you. So when you start out, you have three packs available to you. You have your red and green, which are unchanged, and then you have your ore science. And this is where it starts getting interesting, is these new sciences. So this one is two iron ore and two copper ore, and it gives you five packs, okay? So you actually have to feed ore into here, okay? And then after that, you start unlocking these other sciences. For example, with optics, you get early science, which is science 2, and that's going to take burner inserters and burner mining drills. And then with, where did I find that? And then here, with military, with turrets, you get your defense science pack, which is science 3, and this is going to take a pistol and a light armor. Okay, and so on and so forth. I'm not going to look through every single way that they're unlocked, but they're kind of just unlocked. Ignore the miners, that's a different mod. So this one, electronics, unlocks the light science to science 4, and that's going to take a fast inserter and a lamp. Okay, so all in all, and you can see in this tech tree how they just keep, there's tons of, there's 30 new ones. So some of these get ridiculous. So you can imagine like what your factory and bus and stuff is going to be like once you start getting up here. They take all these different packs. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to unlock all the tech so we can actually look at some of these packs more closely. So here we have all of these. All the ones, all the vanilla packs like that are in the base game are completely unchanged. Okay, so those are all exactly how they are normally. So we went through these. Early science, defense, light, and they're in order. So energy, you then need boilers and pumps. I'm not going to look through every single one of these. Steel is coal and steel furnaces. This one's interesting. This takes like circuit network stuff. This one is fluid, so you're actually gonna need to stick some steam into here. And you can just go through, so we'll hit like some of these later ones. Nuclear is gonna require uranium ore and heat pipes. This one requires modules. Do keep in mind though, look at these numbers. This does give you 120 of these, okay? So they may seem super expensive, but do keep in mind that these are actually outputting a very large amount of packs. This one actually takes a tank and cannon shells. This one is energy, shield, and exoskeletons. We have some belt ones here. Beacons and lubricant, which is pretty interesting. A passive provider. And then, so you're basically making science from these providers. And then artillery. Atomic bomb, it's an atomic bomb for it, but again, it gives you 200. And then lastly, we have mini rocket, which is just one of a control unit density structure and rocket fuel, but it does give you 25 packs. So if you're looking for like a very expanded science tree here in recipes without delving into things like Bob's mods or whatever, definitely recommend checking out this mod. If you want just things that are made from vanilla items, but will, you know, kind of make your factory more complex and give you different things to make, you know, like an actual reason, you know, like normally there's some stuff here that you would just never automate, like these things, but this actually gives you a reason to do so. So if you kind of like that play, I definitely recommend checking it out. There's a link in the description to the mod portal as always, and I think this could be a ton of fun for sure. It would definitely give you a whole lot more to do with your factory, and that's going to do it. I don't believe I forgot anything, but if I did, do let me know, and I hope you guys enjoyed and found this helpful. But until next time, I look forward to seeing you all, and do take care.